Hello everyone, welcome you all. So in this video, I'm going to show you how we can perform right click action on an element using Selenium. So in the previous videos, I have discussed about mouse over action and double click action we can perform by using action chains object, right? So similar way, we can also do right click and drag and drop by using action chain class. So in this video, I'm going to show you how we can perform right click action. So to demonstrate this, I am going to show you one URL. Let me just open this. This is your right click, right? So now when I open this URL, you will see a small button here called right click me, right? So when I right click here, and then you will see a few options here, edit, cut, copy, paste, delete and quit, so on, right? When I do normal click, you don't see anything. Okay, so only when you do the right click here, then you can notice these options are available, right? So now let us see how we can perform right click action on this element, right? Now let's get started. I'm creating a new Python file in the PyCharm. Now I will name it as a right click action. Right click action. Now click on OK button. Now as a first step, we need to import driver from Selenium, right? So Selenium import web driver, and then we need to import action chains class from selenium.webdriver package. So actions chains. So this class contains the methods. By using those methods, we can perform the mouse over, right click, double click, and so on. Now I'll create a driver object. So driver is equal to web driver dot. I'm going to use a Chrome browser. So here I'm using Chrome, and here we need to specify the location of your Chrome driver. So executable path is equal to, here we need to specify the location where your Chrome driver is present. So this is my location, drivers Chrome driver, Chrome driver.exe. All right, now once we created your driver object, we need to open the URL of application. So driver.get, and here I will specify the URL. This is your URL of application. Now let's specify here, and after this we need to identify that element first of all. So before double clicking on this, or before right clicking on this, we need to perform we need to identify this element first of all, right? So how to identify this element? Once you right click on this element, you will not get inspect button here, but what we can do is just press function key F12. Now you will get the HTML code here, and take this arrow mark inspect button, and then inspect this element. Okay, now you will highlight this HTML code, then get the XPath for this element. All right, so now go to PyCharm again, driver.findElementByXPath. Now I'll specify the XPath here. So with this XPath, I'm able to identify the element. Now store that element in a variable. So this is a button, right? So I'm just saying name it as a button. Now I need to perform right click action on this particular button element. Now to do the right click action, we need to create an object for action chains class. So actions is equal to the class name is actions, action chains, and here we need to pass driver as a parameter. And now we can use this object to access those methods. So what is the method we have to use to perform the right click action? So we have a special method called here is context underscore click. So this method will perform the right click action on the element. On which element we need to perform right click action? This element, that is button we captured, right? So button we have to pass here. And once you perform the right click, to complete that action, we need to use followed by perform. So actions dot context click of the button. That means an element, whichever element we need to perform right click, we have to specify that element dot perform. So it will complete the right click action. This statement will complete the right click action. Now let's run and see how it will perform right click. Right click run as right click action. Now we can observe here, open the page, and now we can see is able to right click on the element. So to perform the right click on any kind of element, we have to create action chain object, and through that object we can use context click method to perform the right click action. Okay, so this is also one of the major important functionality of mouse actions. So that's all about right click action. So that's all for this video. So drag and drop we'll discuss in the next video. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel to get more updates on this. Thank you all.